Hi everyone, today we share how to play ukulele. Ballad of a Homeschooled Girl by Olivia, Rodrigo. First, the cable in the first frame. The chord to this song are C, G, E, M, F, and B, M. The first to play. Down, down, up, up, down, down. And to play long. G, F, G, and F. And so his instrument is the same way for track. To the chord, to play. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. And play long. G, E, M, B, M, and C. And so this system is the same way for track. To the pro chord, to play down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, and play long. G, F, G, and F. And so this system is the same way for track. To the outro to play down, down, up, up, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, up, down, down, up, and play long. G, F, G, and F. And so this is the main way for track. Thank you for watching and see you again. Bye bye.